doing out here? You meeting someone?
What are you doing? Are you following me? Okay, just one cup, all right? And then I have to go babysit. You guys want some coffee?
Yeah, thanks.
Yeah, Maxie and Coop were in here earlier, and we were talking about Iraq and all the soldiers that died. Must be really grateful that you made it out alive.
Yeah, my tour duty's over. That suits me just fine.
Yeah, it's just crazy to think about, you know. Coop was actually telling me about a female soldier that had been strangled near where he was stationed, but you were with him, right? So you must have heard about that?
Yeah, I don't know what you're talking about.
Coop made it sound like a pretty big deal.
Well, Iraq's a big country, and a lot of people doing terrible things over there.
Yeah, absolutely. I just find it strange that after what happened to Maxie a few days later, we're talking about this woman who was...
Talk about something else.
Coffee to go, please.
Yeah.
Johnny, what are you doing here?
What does it look like?
I don't know, ordering coffee. You know, there are a dozen different coffee places in Port Charles. Next time, why don't you find another one, huh?
Here you go.
Thank you. Keep the change.
Thank you.
I don't like that guy.
So you have to confront him?
The only reason he comes in here, Lulu, is to look at you.
We are friends, nothing more. Why do I have to keep repeating it?
You tell me.